Anyone home? I guess not. What the? Hello? Thomas? The front gate was locked up tight. I needed to find another way in. You want to keep me out, Neva? You're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Hello. What's this? Thank you. Looks like an old fort. Might be my way in. Something happened here. The split would come and go. If a place had a story to tell, well, I guess I was there to listen. Dead. Like everything else in this place. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. 1,000 years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely. Fragile. Waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. A dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world? In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy. right? Oh, so that worked. Good for you, Marianne. These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes. So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. To you. What the hell are you, Neva? The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions. And none of them good.
Definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time. I'm here. No, it's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time. I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Trust me. Yeah.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind. Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk? Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! What the hell? No one here.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Ah. I think there's a broken window up there. If only I could reach it. Well, I've already proven my prowess as a dumpster climber. So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it.